I am not a great dancer, as you have seen many times, but I have tried to learn. Well, today, my teacher is named Twitch, a man who has dazzled the stages of So You Think You Can Dance and is starring in the new film Step Up All In. So basically, Twitch is one of the best dancers ever. Sorry, Baryshnikov.
So, without further ado, let's now you and I meet. Twitch. Show off. Hello, Twitch.
Hi, how you doing?
Can I call you Twitchy?
No.
Twitchy, how long have you been dancing for?
I've been dancing now for about 16 years.
What kind of dancing are you proficient at?
Hip-hop, popping, locking, little bit of b-boying.
Can I show you one of my moves?
Yes.
It's called the laser beam.
I want to teach you this dance. Come on and don't.
You have a big event coming up, National Dance Day at Lincoln Center tomorrow. What's that going to be like?
The first time that Lincoln Center has hosted an event for Dance Days.
And you're gonna teach people your dance moves.
Gonna be out there, there are two routines. There's one for the advanced, there's one for the beginner.
Now Twitch, you're gonna teach me how to dance today. Before we start, I'm gonna test your ability by playing you three different types of songs.
Okay, cool.
You have to dance to them. Here's your first song. Here's your next song.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak.
Now here's your third song.
A new world, a dazzling place I never knew.
You passed the test. Okay. Let's do some basics and everything. Because okay. I got shoulders, and okay. I could kind of do this.
Okay. Let me see what you got with just a little two-step real quick. Let me see where you're at. Now add some arms in with it. Do some arms with it, like. Wait, no, don't fly away. Oh. Just out like this. Oh, you're bringing it back. Down to the ground like this. I'm shifting around like this. That worked out for you.
It was good. Did you see it?
Now I need you to do this. Look. Boom. Boom.
Do you need a chest to have a chest pop? Can I do a back pump?
Let's see it.
I can't stop. Set a pose.
Yeah. Like a pose, exactly, like, gotta relax your shoulders, but then don't arch your back when you, maybe choose a different pose.
If you do the chest, I'll do the shoulders. Do you want to seduce my wife? Yeah. That's so you're gonna teach me a little seduction dance.
Okay, I'll grab you, you have a belt on?
Yep.
Shift it up, now lean back like this, boom.
I'm just a dancer, I'm looking for a partner.
And then, but don't look at me like that, though. Yeah. Look at the camera. Seduction.
Is this seducing you right now?
Seduction. With the pose, bop. Had it until the pose.
Twitch, one of the best parts about New York City when you're dancing in public, a crowd tends to gather around you.
Absolutely.
We should have a dance party right here.
We should have a dance party.
And we can show off our moves.
Give it to mama.